don't even have enough 4 or 5 stars to do that, let alone, ugh. I'm gonna be stuck on chapter 9 for a while. I gotta go find those last two, damn. Or no, there's 4. I'm missing 4.
Alright.
Okay, this one's fast. I can do this one fast. I feel like the waypoint will be higher. I'm going the wrong way. I like the challenge of sprinting across the bridge without falling off. Okay, I should actually gear up if I'm gonna do this fast. More slimes showed up here than I thought we're going to. Did I kill all of them? Or did they some fall? Looks like I got them. Is that a useful one? It's a snapdragon, isn't it? Come into a fight from the bottom. It's not the ideal way to start. Alright, we all are stupid. So. Another test subject.
Have a little taste.
Not good. I don't need to see. Carrying the team as always. Alright, well, I picked up a free green one. That's cool, I guess. Oh, and this thing. Nice. Great. A shield one. start it. Is by everything's just frozen, so I can just constantly chip it down. Are they coming from different directions or all over there? Okay. Is 10. There's not really an easy way to get there, is there? I wonder if this is the one that goes down. I hate that one. I am going the wrong way, but I have already engaged, so hopefully there's a chest up here. There is not. But worst things have happened. Yep.
Life goes on.
Alright. I don't think they even dropped anything. Oh, he did. I guess it's worth it for a blue horn. Huh? Skip them. I thought I skipped them.
Faster?
You guys all fight.
Oh, I got careless.
Get them! I summon thee! Goba,
have a little taste!
That's a pretty good combo, actually.
Faster? Okay, faster. I'm fine. Not scared.
Okay. I don't have official's alt, but this should still be fine.
Huh.
rest for the wicked.
Faster.
Go, but I really need to, like... Wow. Hey, do I get something if I kill you? No. Okay. Last one. Didn't even look at what it is. Of course it is this one. I can't, like, sprint through this one. There was only the one really fast commission at the beginning. These are all, like, medium-length ones.
Faster? Okay, faster.
Okay, I'll do it. What am I doing? Doesn't matter. I'm gonna go kill stuff.
Howdy.
How far is it? Okay, I can make that from here. Oh, I need these. Oh shit, I'm getting them. I'll swim there. Doesn't matter. Ooh, mage, mage. Stop the presses, we've got a mage. And archers, I do need a ton of archers now. Damn. Fish. We're gonna go for the mage first. Oh no.
No rest for the wicked. No rest for the wicked.
I should have gone for the chili. That's why it's there. If a chili is on the ground and nobody picks it up, get it. It doesn't matter if it's yours, as long as somebody uses it. Nice. All right, fish is pretty, burnt out here. Let's get Charlie in. Wake him up. Not bad.
Let the show begin.
Go.
Yeah. There is so much teleporting in this game. Imagine if you had to walk everywhere. People wouldn't play it. It wouldn't be fun. But that's how they got it out of being a full MMO.
Just...
You want to know why? They don't have the servers that could handle that many of these characters doing all this crazy shit. There's too many particle effects just on four characters. Imagine if you had 10, or even a raid is 24 or 26. Can I get anything else from you? I think I've gotten everything I can. Where? I don't know where to get the other one is. Alright, dude, we're done. Give me my stuff. Thanks. Goodbye. That's done. I want to just go... Where is it? The tree? It went right. Yeah. There's a chance that one of those weird primogem hilly trolls could spawn here. And they apparently just drop random crap. Maybe they're going to give you a primogem. Maybe they're going to give you a cabbage. Where do they get the cabbages? I don't know, ask the cabbage seller. Hello. Might as well get these. Gonna start using the crap load of these too. Jeez. Yep. Guys. Pick up everything that you see. You're gonna use it. You're gonna worry about having, like, inventory space. Don't worry.
I'm
fine. You've
got
too much inventory space.
Not scared.
And if you don't, if your inventory space is full, congratulations. That's how much stuff you have. You'll make it work, trust me. Oh, look at my level 1 mining spot. I think there's really only iron ore here. Oh yeah, this is lucrative climbing right here. Oof, boy. What an amazing display of athletic ability by this zombie. Alright, so I don't think the hilly troll's here. What do we got? Yeah, sure, thanks. How much do I have now? Good enough for four. Ugh. What about the shop? What are the new weapons? I haven't even actually looked. There's one, they added one, right? Or is it they added one, but it's not in here? Oh, that's awful. Are they all like that? After attack. After defeating an enemy. Wait, this is after attack? After, no, it's after DDV. Alright. This does look cool. And it's all like, this, I think this is Beidou's weapon. But even for like picture's sake, I don't think it's worth it. The wave slash will be fine on her. That reminds me, oh man. What does it use? Did I pass her by accident? Yep. All right.
If you ever want
Brain Slasher. Alright, so that just means that I'm always farming these three things, no matter what I do. But it can do it. It can go up to... Alright. What did I do? Why is it like that? There we go. Perfect. No, let me see how much it's gonna cost. Oh, I could bring it up to 60 right away. How much is that gonna cost me though? Enhance. Only 42,000. Ascend for 20, yep. What about you, Beidou? How much is it going to cost to level you up? These are different. I think I need to, oh, well, let's find out. Ah, yeah, okay. So these, you still have to do it the old-fashioned way, and... Oh, I fucked it up.
If you ever want to trade tactics, I'm always ready.
How many of these would it take? Thirty just to get her to 40. How many of these? Probably a lot more than 30.
If you ever want to trade tactics, I'm always ready.
All of them? Oh my god, you can hold it now. Good fucking god. Nope. You're gonna have to just chill for a little bit, Beidou. Sorry.
One, two.
Alright. The one thing that I have been meaning to do is go back and play through all these again, because they're fun. And because I don't have these characters yet. You know what? I'm gonna roll first. No, not archive. Actually, I haven't even gone into the archive yet. I got this, right? How many days does it say left? Yep. No. Okay, so I have enough for 4. Oh my god. Fuck. Okay. This is why I'm gonna play Beidou. Is that what I'm gonna be at? I think I'm gonna be at Summoner of Storm. Well, let's do that. No, I'm gonna be at Stunning Revenge. Within 10 seconds of seeing a Beidou number attacks, gain 20. Oh, shit. I don't even know what I would put on her. Probably this. Do I have... I have this one on the Traveler. Don't really need healing bonus. It's got HP and attack on it, and that's pretty good for Beidou. Not gonna lie. Okay, this one is defensive ends. Yeah. This is good for Beidou too. So then this one can just be whatever, right? Healing bonus. Crit rate. The attack, I guess? I would take this from Sucrose, maybe? Because it's HP. Yeah. Wait, did I just do it? No, that was 5 stars. You have to do it with all 5 stars. How much? Wait, what are the domains? I'm all over the place right now. Need that. What is this? Resistance. Diligence. Beidou is gold. Need diligence. I need this and this. Wait, what do I need the fang for?
Hey, do you know what?
Is it the fang? Is it the rust? What the hell does rust use? No, it uses these. Fuck. I don't like the sword feature changes. I don't think. Officials uses, yeah. That's why I'm always grabbing for those things. So Official needs to just murder Hilly Trolls forever. Basically. Mm-hmm. Yep. Attack. drop it by 3%, but gain that. I mean, I need to upgrade this anyway, right? Ugh. There's so many options, and I don't have the money to do all of them. Fuck. Alright. I'm gonna go try my luck a couple more times, and then try my luck in a different way, and see if any of it is useful. Oh, shit. What's up, Tartaglia? Fuck. Child, how you doing, man? I was not expecting to see you yet. My pity must have been much higher than I thought it was. Well, alright. So that just happened. Fuck. All right, let's go again. Aw, wouldn't that have been sweet if I got back-to-back 5 stars? One more. Yeah, okay. Oh, I'm glad I waited to not totally throw everything into Beidou. I need a minute. I need to take a second here. No, you know what? First things first, look at it in the archive. Hey, bud. Diona, we'll meet soon. Klee, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I tried.
Dodoko, where are you?
I tried to get you as my main DPS because Diluc and Mona and Kaching are just eluding me. Oh my god. That's pretty good. Okay. I gotta go look at him for real now. Where are you, bud? Alright, well, let's get to it. So be it. I wonder if I have enough to get him to 40 right now. Going to fight a lot of oceanids today.
Hey, do you know what?
This is what it's gonna be, yeah? Alright. Well, I found something to do. let's go have some fun here. I gotta figure out the timing on these stupid water bombs. Is it like... maybe I've been approaching the shockwave the wrong way. Maybe it's not an AoE attack, maybe it's like an expansion attack.
I'm fine. Not scared.
Alright, let's get to it. Off to a good start, just appeared. Got hit by it. Well, that sucks. Should I just like leave and start the battle over? Nah, fuck it. Oh, I fucked that up. I just picked that up with Barbara. So that doesn't do anything anymore. It used to like affect it.
By royal decree. Go.
Get them.
Midnight Phantasmagoria.
Faster. Okay, faster.
Oh, the fucking crabs. Nope, didn't time that well either. Shingling, leave it. All right, we're taking care of you first. Yo, fish, you just got wrecked. Nope, I didn't dodge correctly at all. That was bad. Ooh, what's that? Those aren't half bad. Child, I feel like... that's not a half bad idea to put that on you, but we'll see. The rolls on it could be terrible.
Hmm.
Wow. Barely made it to 50. No, that is not good. You get this one. I want crit rate with him, right? So I should probably go with that one. Hydro damage? Any hydro damage cups? That's gonna be the make or break probably for him. I've got one. That's got a green hydro damage cup. It could be good. It's at least it's a good tier one. Alright, yeah, it's crit rate, so we're gonna put it on him. Am I gonna make Shang Ling even weaker? She already is. For child? Yes, I am. I'll give her that one. He's got an attack up on him. I mean, it's not that good, but all right, so how's he looking now? Getting you there, buddy. I need to do the ocean two more times. Crap. Can I make six of those? Wait, no. Chi-Chi, I wanna see something real quick. Oh, he's not in the party. Right. He's got 70 weapon, but he's 50. I gotta get him up to 60. Who am I kidding? I'm gonna do a ton of ocean hits today. get. Okay. $800 for all that. Yep. And then this one. So I could get another 440. What am I at now for money? I'm back over 300,000. Ugh. Oh, well, yeah.
Hey, do you know what? Neither do I. I already forgot. Faster? Okay, faster.
It looks like it did not respawn. I guess I have to go farther away. So I'm gonna go to Mondstadt and craft some of those things. Oh yeah, I gotta redeem my like last rewards for doing all the dailies. Forgot about that. Gonna have Lisa do it. She looks like she'd go after Child. Now then, buddy. Did you just need two Oceanids?
One.
My bad. It's right here. No. Well, yeah. I'll get those from beating the two Oceanids. Jesus, those? Man. Star conscious. I'm gonna be hanging out at the beach a lot.
Breathe. Three.
Thank you. Wagner. I need things, but also, are things done? Wait, did I not? I need things, Wagner. I need these. I need them because I need them. I was told that you'll understand. Man, that is just expensive. I get that it's six, but 10 resin for six of them? What's the okay. Craft time is 5 seconds. It's all instant. I get it. That's still not, that doesn't add up.
Haven't you heard? There's a strange wanderer.
No, I can't do that. I can't do that. Okay, so like beaches, right?
Let's go somewhere cooler.
Let's see what I can get distracted with this time. Dandy, is that you? I've done all of these Dandy adventures, haven't I? Can I hang? Who we taking? Taking fish? We'll take fish. Oh, I missed that one. That's not good. Ooh, am I gonna make it? Really? That counted? I don't think that was a new record.
I created another universe and founded paradise for I, Fischl, and the princess in-
Yeah, thanks. Okay. Yeah, you're a leeway specialty. We'll take that. Ooh. So many things just popped up. Where are you? Here you are. This is definitely more important. Oh, no, that's more important. Hey, Violet Grass. That's gonna be a bitch to find, so. We're going back. Ooh. Aw, it's a carrot. No thanks, just wanted the carrot. This is a happy accident, though. Oof. Oh, wow. They go low. That one doesn't. That one just sucks. Thank you. Oh, that way? Oh, alright. I'll take it. Two artifacts? It's two artifacts. I'll take it. Alright. Who am I fighting? I'm not fighting anyone. Wow. Get up there. Thank you for the sigil. Sigil. Oh, fish. We almost died. We didn't, though. It didn't happen. Nobody saw anything. We're gonna go make friends. Oh, did that hurt?
Nice and spicy.
By royal decree.
Oh, they're dead. That's all I got? Dang. Rough crowd. What about you guys? You look very wooden.
Nice and spicy.
Oz, reveal thyself.
No rest for the wicked. No rest for the wicked. No rest for...
Faster? Okay, faster.
Well, looks like I'm fighting the big guy.
I'm fine. Not scared.
This all started because I was just gonna do some story quests. Alright, let's do this. Ooh, he finally got me.
Nice and spicy. Midnight Phantasmagoria.
See ya, buddy. Ooh, thanks for the horn. Alright, nice. Where the hell am I? Oh, hey. It's all white stuff.
Faster?
Yeah, you know, common okay, jest. What are you gonna do? I was gonna go for Star Conches, and I haven't made it to the beach yet. Oh, hey, buddy. I fought you yesterday, I think.
I'm fine.
Ready for some fun? I'm gonna let you fight this time. Found it. We got one. Alright, that's fine. You guys wanna, like, fight? We can fight. Oh, Nice. Lots of arrowheads. I see one. Looks like it's under that star. I'm like, what star's here? We're out of gas. Is this where I ended up? Oh no. Oh no. Oh, okay. We're fine. Alright, I don't care anymore. We're here for conches. And then we're going back to the ocean, then, I guess. Oh God.
By royal.
Jesus. Oh, it's an ice one? Thing over here. Oh. Sorry, fish. That one's not a star conch. Hello, Sealy. Are you a real Sealy? Can we be real friends? Yeah, I can make this. Anything else up here? No, just you. Hey, are we friends? Are you gonna take me somewhere? You are. Up, huh? Nice. Hmm. Okay, well, he gave me 5 grabs. He's an upstanding individual. There's a mage. Let's go.
Right.
Mage and a star conch. This is a good beach. I like this beach.
Yeah. Yeah.
Nice and spicy.
That's fine.
By royal decree.
And another one. How many has that been so far? Doesn't even matter. We're gonna fuck these guys up. Is he a water mage? I hope he's a water mage. With ice archers.
Booba, get them.
Bye.
Midnight Phantasmagoria.
Well, I got 2.
I saw.
Wait, for real? Oh, there it is. Huh? Oh, hey, chest too. Something. Chest is a chest. This is the one time. Oh, do I not even have him out? Oh, yeah, you're right here. Okay. Two star conscious to boot. I get to fight you now? Hey. Yeah, I do.
By royal decree.
Nice.
Right.
Nice and spicy.
Wow. I landed every hit on that stupid bug. That never happens. Thanks, Oz. It looked like there was two. Box of money. And another one? Hello. Alright, I've never come to this area before. Oh shit, that's the one. That's the thing. I don't remember what it is. Elemental ability it is. Alright. We can just get it from climbing up that. We're not gonna bring Benti out for this kind of a thing. Oh, nice, chest too. Hey, don't mind me, I'm just stealing everything that you've ever known and loved. Materialistically. Oh, yeah. Hey. We'll try again. Alright, well, I stole your shit. Sorry. I'm gonna steal more of it, too. So many slimes. And I feel like there could be one up there too. Oh man, the star conches. Is there another one right there too? Yup. Ice flower. I stopped at the ice flower. I gotta go back and figure out what that elemental bonus thing is. The totem. Ooh. Hello. Oh. All right. I don't remember if it's fire or electricity. We're gonna try
The threads of your fate lie in my hands.
Official.
Just sharpen my spear.
Oh.
Breathe. Three.
Oops.
Four.
Get out as far as we can go. And then maybe it's shuttling. Maybe it's fishing. It was shuttling. Nice. Heyo. So if you're wondering where I am, I'm right south of the beaches. Right here. Fire totem. Nice. I've been looking for that for a while. I didn't know where it was. I heard about it. Okay. There's an electric one somewhere, too. Man. Alright. I have to build Child. I have to build Bennett, I have to build Beidou, and I have to build Dioma. That's gonna take a long time. What? You have no thing. Traveler, make yourself useful. That didn't destroy it? Take it. We'll take some simple wins here. Well, we're here. It's probably a thing. Shit, what opened up? Oh. Oh, there's a lot of stuff I hadn't done. Just chilling too. Nice. Good chests. Oh, I thought that was a crab. Alright, there's an ice flower there. I need Chi-Chi back for this. Crab. Alright, we can fight now. Sorry. That was rude of me. Really gotta be careful of fire now. Environmental fire ticks for a lot of damage. It's ticking 45 off of me. Oh, that looks so cool now that it's out there. Oh, that makes me want to fucking unlock the other one too. Crab! Oh shit, I almost missed a crab. Alright, it said there's one more out there. I should be able to just sprint across this. Nice. To visit you guys before? That was rude of me. Let's go. Isn't there an archer? Nice. Me open it. I love it. Alright, I feel like you're gonna be the most trouble. I missed. There we go. Just the cabbage, please. I still haven't found one of those guys. The, like, strange hilly trolls or whatever. Oh, it's a... Oh, okay. How am I doing? Whew, that means I've gotten a lot. Child, how much have I found? I think I was at 20 before. Now I'm at 54. Alright, Oceanids, here we come. That scared me. Is this just a barrel? Whatever. It had a potato in it. I don't really care about wheat. Alright, it's definitely been long enough. We can go kill the Oceanid again. And then I don't go there. I don't know why I just went there. I got distracted thinking about Geoculuses. So that's literally, it's a domain I don't have access to yet. Interesting.
Now I got stomach cramps.
All right, we're not gonna find anything that we need here.
Get them!
Life goes on.
All right. Fuck! Oh, I thought I had it that time. Damn, that sucks. It was at the end. We made it to the end that time. Alright. Well, I got one out of two that time. That's not bad. Yep, the menu could still use a little bit of optimization, but we're getting there. I got three at least. Oh, I finally got three. It's been so long. Oh.